the Muslims migrate to the city of Medina. Later, the people of Yathrib, who spoke to Prophet Muhammad the year prior, had converted to Islam and returned to Prophet Muhammad, promising to support him and invited him to their city, which Prophet Muhammad agreed to. Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, had family in the city of Yathrib and had traveled there with his mother when he was younger, right before she passed away. Now that the Muslims had a place to live without persecution, many of the Muslims migrated to Yathrib, which was later called Medina. About 100 families quietly migrated from Mecca to Medina secretly. Many of the Muslim immigrants that traveled to Abyssinia prior also migrated to Medina. The Prophet, his cousin Ali, and his friend Abu Bakr remained in Mecca for the time being. The Prophet was awaiting for instructions from God before migrating. The idol worshippers of Mecca feared the growth and power of the Muslims. They saw them as a threat to their religion and began to think of ways to kill Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, even though that would go against their laws and it was unheard of to kill someone of their own blood, especially in the sacred land of Mecca. Each tribe sent one of their young men to the Prophet's house to kill him. Then Angel Gabriel was sent down to Prophet Muhammad to let him know what the idol worshippers of Mecca were plotting. Angel Gabriel also informed Prophet Muhammad that he has Allah's permission to leave Mecca. The enemies of the Prophet surrounded his house, but Allah covered their eyes and blinded them, allowing Prophet Muhammad to escape while reciting verses from chapter Yasin from the Holy Quran.